The CRHD really brings the work portion of the value proposition on a pickup truck. Trailering control is very important, right? Not only do you need a lot of power to pull your trailer, a lot of braking capability to stop it, but controlling it the whole time you're driving is important. Sway control is a technology that senses whether my trailer and my vehicle are getting out of sync, right? Am I moving the way I shouldn't be? The moment that happens, the vehicle is smart enough to work both the trailer's brakes and the vehicle's speed control and anti-lock braking systems. It'll pulse which wheel needs to be pulsed to straighten that trailer back out and get it to line up and march behind the truck.
These trucks have great features to integrate the trailer along with the vehicle dynamics. Hill Start Assist is a really handy feature if you're hauling a heavy load and you're starting up a hill. If you're at a stop and you need to begin to accelerate up the hill, you can remove your foot from the brake, and while you're moving it over to the gas, the vehicle will hold the brake for you for that period of time so you do not begin to roll backwards down the hill.
The Sierra Heavy Duty has an integrated trailer brake controller that really works with the Stabilitrack system, if you will, to help keep the truck and trailer on its intended path. The integrated trailer brake controller senses when the truck is stopping, so you're applying the brakes, and there's sensors on the vehicle to know how hard you're applying those brakes, and then it sends a signal back to the trailer to apply the trailer brakes, and that allows you to stop that trailer with confidence in wet conditions, in snow conditions, and in ice conditions.
One of the newest and most fun technologies to separate the Sierra Heavy Duty from other trucks in our portfolio is the new smart exhaust brake. We call it smart because it integrates not only a traditional kind of exhaust brake to put brake force through the engine and save wear and tear on your brake system, but it also integrates the transmission controls. So the powertrain is smart enough to sense how much load you've got, what speed you'd like to operate at, and keep you from going too fast and having to dive into those brakes hard through transmission upshifts and downshifts, and then back pressure in and out on the engine. The smart exhaust brake is a diesel-only feature. Majority of our trucks happen to be diesels, so this is a great feature. Works together very well.